You are now watching Showbiz Now, your daily showbiz update. Hindi na nga nakapagpigil ang kolumnistang si Manay Lolit Solis. Nagsalita na nga rin ito at nag-react. Sa ngayon ay awayan sa social media at parinigan ng dating mag-agi at Victor. Sa kanyang laging column mula sa kanyang Instagram, Lolit Solis sa issue ni Maggie at Victor para silang mga bata na nagpo-provoke ng away. Tila sumasawsaw na nga rin sa issue ni Maggie Wilson at Victor Consunji ang kolumnistang si Manay Lolit Solis. Sa kanyang Instagram ay sinabi nitong parang bata nga daw ang dalawa na nagpo-provoke ng away. Nakakatawa naman ang balita mo, Salve, tungkol kay Maggie Wilson at Victor Consunji. Para silang mga bata na nagpo-provoke ng away, kaloka. Ayaw nilang tumigil samantalang pareho naman silang adult na dapat maging maingat na sa pagsasalita. Yan pa ang sinabi or isinulat ni Manay Lolit Solis na mababasa sa kanyang Instagram post nitong Lunes, November 14. Ayon pa sa batiang showbiz columnist, sana raw ay maging magkaibigan na lang ang dalawa unang-una para na rin sa kanilang anak. Siguro naman kung talagang naghiwalay na sila at maayos naman ang usapan, dapat itigil na rin nila or sila sa mga walang kawawaan na parinig sa social media. At sana they will end up as good friends. Mukha pa naman parehong mabait ang dalawa. Si Maggie Wilson, sweet pagkausap mo. Si Victor Consunji, very gentleman. Kaya no more war, peace na lang sana. Mas bongga, say pa ng kolumnista. Nitong linggo, ilang maanghang na detalye ang pinakawalan ni Maggie tungkol sa kanyang strange husband na si Victor. Sa isang mahabang Instagram post, kalakip ang dalawa niyang larawan, isang malaman at mahabang cryptic message ang ipinaskil ni Maggie na tinunghayan ng maraming followers. Say niya, surprise, surprise, another one reveals its true colors. Yan ang say ni Maggie. I've warned you about her for years. I tried to protect you but instead you chose to believe her over me. I always had your back and best interest. A woman's intuition is always right. She used me to divert the attention. I thought you'd be smart enough to see through it. She manipulated you, made you so preoccupied with trying to discredit and attack me so that she could continue stealing from you, from us. It probably felt nice that she was kissing your feet, but she was also kissing your wallet. Just like all of them, I may never know why you trusted all of them more than me. It's sad that it has come to this, but I am glad that you finally caught her red-handed. How much more has to happen for you to see the damage that's being done to you? I am hoping you'll wake up now before it's too late, because she's not the only one who has you wrapped around their fingers. You're mad at me because you know it's the truth. Everything I've told you is coming home to roost. Yan pa ang naging pahayag ni Maggie Wilson sa social media. Well, ano ang masasay nyo sa awayang mag-asawa na ito? Ilagay na ang inyong opinion dito sa ating comment section. Images are all credit to the rightful owners and thank you for watching Showbiz Now.